गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई विल इंट्रोड्यूस लेटर जेड. जेड साउंड जी. जी ज़ीब्रा क्रॉसिंग. जी जीरो. जी ज़ीब्रा. जी ज़िगज़ैग. जी ज़ीनिया. Yes, repeat again. Zee, zigzag. Zee, zebra. Zee, zero. Zee, zinia. Zee, zebra crossing. Zee, zip. Zee, zoo. Now, I will teach you how to write letter Z. Make one slipping line. One forward slanting line and one more sweeping line. As we know, we have four lines in our English notebook. We write in upper three lines. Z. 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 When we write letter Z, you write slowly, slowly. Student, do one activity with me. This is a clay. This is a clay. Take and roll it three parts. What is this? This is a sleeping line. This is a sleeping line and this is a slanting line and one more sleeping line. This is letter Z. This is letter Z. Do this activity at home. Okay, have a nice day.